Very often I do concept sketches just using 2D drawing, just to show me how easily and quickly I can get my thought down in concrete form. Very often, even though I see a thing in three dimension, it doesn't require that I build it in three dimension. It just requires that I make a note that brings me back to that point in time. And the note for that point in time turned out to be a two-dimensional drawing.